careful, the truth might kill you. Written by a truth soldier. http://danieltowsey.wordpress.com. I am not kidding. One day you may discover that you have been completely and professionally brainwashed and psychologically programmed your whole life. You have been turned in what I term as sheeple. Please keep reading and taking some natural mind nutrition. It is time for you to take in some brain food that has been grown in the grassroots garden. This food for thought is very pure and natural truth. You might have read this far thinking that I am an idiot and you thought you were going to read some entertaining dribble. Well, keep reading and we will see what grows from these seeds of truth I am now planting. Over the past 11 years I have posted many amazing articles of truth all over the internet. I have hoped to feed the sheeple some pure truth in hopes of turning the sheeple into natural, healthy, caring humans. But I have sensed that this feeding of pure truth might kill you. I have gotten the impression that like a wild natural creature brought up in an artificial man-made corporate world, that if the natural creature were to be released into the natural world, it would surely die as it would not know how to survive in a world of natural truth. The artificially cultivated creature would be terrified to go out into the unknown natural world of truth. The creature being the sheeple would try to run back into captivity where it would be continually fed lies and deceptions. Until the day came that the corporate farmer were ready to kill you for profit. So the creature would never ever know natural and liberating truth. So today the sheeple have never known how to be a free thinker. Many sheeple can see beyond the corral fence. They look in wonder as to what is out there. But because they have never been fed from the enriching and healthy seeds of truth, they do not have the mental strength to be able to go out into the natural world of truth. For the sheeple do not have a strong and healthy mind. The sheeple will never have a strong and healthy mind until they realize that truth is absolute and that the absolute opposite is insanity. So without the food for thought that comes from the healthy seeds of truth, the sheeple are doomed. So now do you think that the truth will kill you? No, it is not the frightful truth that will kill you. It is the New World Order farmer that will kill you. So you have been fed lies and deceptions your whole life and you cannot think freely and healthy. You have been herded into that sheeple corral your whole life. You having no understanding of truth and you believe that any sheeple that do not go along are just plain nuts. I as a truth soldier have been trying to save your very lives by feeding you a liberating healthy truth. I am afraid that most will not take their healthy dose of truth. You have been trained and conditioned to follow orders and do what you are told. You have been conditioned to follow the herd into the slaughterhouse. So maybe you will read some of my articles of truth and maybe you will one day realize that it is not the truth that will kill, but that the lack of truth will kill us all. Our planet is doomed because there does not seem to be any natural humans remaining. The sheeple are a very lonely and sad breed indeed. The corporate brainwashing has fooled you into believing that truth does not matter because happiness comes from being a good little consumer. You have been fed lies of selfishness your whole lives. You now only have a corrupt mind created by the corporate mind. You live in that corral and are completely lonely. For all those in the corral cannot and do not love anything. Those in the corral cannot love for they know no truth. For love cannot exist without truth. I hope you will understand that the word corporation was created by the combination of two words. the first being corruption and the other being cooperation. Society has been completely corrupt since the creation of the first corporation. They believe we who seek the liberating truth are idiots. For they believe that they found freedom that was created by the corporate image of reality. These individuals that think they have been liberated have only been liberated from their minds and are the very ones that will try to kill you if you seek to leave the corral to go out and learn the liberating natural truth. But many think they have found real and liberating freedom. They have accepted funds instead of the natural food. They are those that think that freedom is achieved by having no conscience and having the power of money. Beware of these creatures that have been completely liberated from their very minds. Beware of those that have nothing but a totally insane mind. They are those that hide behind the walls of secrecy. For they seek no truth and speak no truth, which therefore makes them completely insane. They are the killers, the secret agents and mercenaries for hire. They are very willing to go out and kill any sheep that have figured out how to free their minds from the lies and deceptions. So be careful, the truth might kill you. The seeds of truth, when the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. Comments Barry Shastain says, thanks Daniel. Brian ZSLNKA says, I'm with you Daniel. The real question is, what are we gonna do about this new, how do we stop them? Daniel J. Towsey says, we need to feed the sheeple some truth before they get brainwashed into doing the New World Order dirty jobs. Careful, the truth might kill you.